Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Monotone Gaming Plays Five Nights at Freddy's.
Right.
With Overlord THS.
Yes, exactly. This is the new Five Nights at Freddy's. It's the Legend of Zelda edition.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's a mod. Alright, so are you ready?
We are now Mike, the new character.
There was already a Mike.
Yeah, he's a new character, Mike.
Oh, there's a new Mike?
There's a new Mike, okay.
The bite of 93.
Yeah.
Alright, are you good? You ready?
Yeah, right. We're ready. Let's
now, you shall
You be. Can choose between Impa or Link.
Okay, I'm gonna be Link.
Yeah, you can use the Great Fairy for extra water damage or whatever.
So
you don't have to use the sword.
You don't have to use the sword. You can use use all these weapons.
Yeah, use any of them.
What's that do?
This is the most damaging one this time. That's why it has a thumbs up on it. Like Mickey's big ass thumb going into it. Yeah.
I'm gonna do this one.
Okay, just saying.
Oh shit, I forgot to press start.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Every time.
Oh no! We have to go back. We have to
cut this out.
We forgot. Hey,
did you all like right. that, bro?
Right, we're back.
You have to cut all that out.
Fuck us. We're assholes.
Yeah, I just. Yeah, I'm good.
All right, Gray Fairy. All right, there we go.
Who do I want to be?
All right, we're. I don't know.
You know what? I'll
be the duck.
Are we keeping the stuff when I was talking about, like, the damage thing?
Be the duck? I haven't tried her out yet.
She's only level one.
She's the weakest, so.
That's actually our thumbnail artist's favorite character.
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended as a distraction. The army of monsters had taken Hyrule Castle. Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere to be found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming war. She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary hero. Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda. Weeks passed. Impa heard a rumor that a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young woman. Impa dared to hope that this unknown woman was Zelda. Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its own dangers.
Dates and stuff like that. I was talking about like how you could get tuned.
What?
You and most of the internet.
That's true.
All right, guys, we're back live now.
We were probably live when I said we'd fuck her. Hey, it's ice. And
what do you mean fire. We?
That's not ice. That's
we
crystal.
We all agreed.
When did I agree?
I have the power. I'm a fairy. I'm a sexy fairy lady.
Link's in the jar.
Oh man, I love this already. These games are crawling with monsters, but we've got two of them.
Right, I'm flying.
I think we'll trade every two.
Okay, I forgot.
Oh yeah,
I forgot to offer that. All right, you'll do the next two, and then we'll start trading every one. I'm kind of slow, I feel like I'm.
Whoa!
Slow.
I'm super awesome. What is her special
ability? The Hyrulean soldiers have marched towards Egg and Link, and left the rendezvous with.
Kill the things. I'm so big.
There's lava blocking the way! And monsters have shown up! We gotta get back out!
Impa.
Monsters! Link and I will be right there, still alive until we can get to you.
You mean Link and the Great Fairy.
Yeah. Well, I don't think...
Go to the thing.
Okay, I'm going to the thing. He's already at the thing. It's Medley.
Alright.
Bye.
Am I?
You're right next to the thing, I think.
Oh yeah, that's not the...
No, the blinky green.
The blinky green is like... Something else.
You got a rendezvous with the captain. Yeah.
There we go. I opened up this. Is this the way? No, it's not. We gotta go this way.
Going back.
The thing over there is like for hook shots.
Okay.
Or something.
The monsters have appeared from deep within the cave.
These caves, no matter how many monsters we cut down, more keep coming out.
If y'all didn't realize, I'm just going to try random voices at this point.
I mean, that's all you can do with all these characters. I can't open the door.
Oh shit, we might have to go around after all. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
I forgot how to do this mission.
I don't know, I'm just following you.
You weren't looking.
Go, duck! Go!
I can fly!
Me too, actually.
Ah, crap. Yes, I can fly.
Dominic's gonna sweeties.
Alright, so I blew open this cave wall here. I think this is where we're supposed to go and go around.
What are we kidding? Kill it! Kill the base!
Poe! Hey. Kill the Poe!
I thought you said kill the Pope.
No, not kill a Pope.
We can't do that.
Ampa!
That's not okay.
Yay, we killed the Pope.
Legend of Zelda.
Stop thinking of that, Colby.
That's what everyone's going to think now.
Legend of Zelda and the Fall of the Vatican.
Oh, God.
Oh, Stone Square. We captured it.
Yay!
I put it in a Pokeball. Hold on. Okay.
Sweet. Alright, so now we gotta go up here and
I'm going.
Around.
I am going. I am on my way.
He's just very slow.
You can go your own way.
Go your own way.
Oh god, there's a pope here.
Kill it all.
Oh no, there's two popes.
You said pops that time.
No, he said pope.
Oh. And then pops. That's what
pops?
You said. Yeah.
Pips?
Wait, what?
Cheerio.
Are we done? Did we do that, right?
Hyrule's captain. Hylian captain's.
Alright, we gotta guide a bomb to you here.
Lava is stopping our progress. We need to find a way to do it. I wonder.
Proxy.
Those stone spires, maybe we can get across the lava?
And Bradley is giving up.
It's almost as if nobody gives a shit anymore.
Well, the war on these clothes was so simple.
Wow,
that's what I was coming to.
It's like it's like you took Papyrus and Alphys and mixed them together.
Yeah.
Whee!
Hey, look, an outpost captain.
Murder. I'm
proxy
right now.
There's still spider by the way!
Yeah, that's what.
They're not gonna know I didn't say anything. It all sounds the same to them.
I was hoping that was what Navi's voice was originally gonna turn into.
No.
Like how, because your voice is just hurting so bad.
Hey! This is what Navi turned into! Because fuck that. Although,
okay, what are we doing? I don't even
know what we're doing.
I don't know. Can you break the thing with bombs?
No. It's down there. We gotta go to the bomb chew.
Yeah, we gotta go get the bomb chew and guide it up.
Oh!
Here, use this as a shortcut.
Okay.
Woo!
Oh, no.
Why can't you just, like, teleport there? Doesn't the Great Fairy have that power?
I'm sure she has a lot of powers I can't use. But she's got a sweet ass.
Are you combining specials?
No.
Attacks? You're not chaining special attacks?
Nope, I didn't know those were a thing.
Press B a bunch and then Y. And, like, each B hit has different effects.
Kaboom!
Oh my god.
Yep, the Great Fairy is completely overpowered in every single way possible.
Wow, I just killed them with my sexy looks.
Nice.
Yeah.
Guard the bomb chew. Stop letting them hit it.
Oh, no. Stop hitting it. Oh, that's so...
This attack!
Oh, what the... Oh, okay.
Outpost Captain, die! We already killed you once before.
Stop that. Stop. Stop.
The Gray Fairy is not amused.
Stop. Oh, no. Can't go that way, apparently. Gotta go around. Oh. Kill everything.
Okay, we gotta take over this outpost.
Okay.
Oh, God. There's a Los Alfos here.
I'm gonna
use your
axe
move on him.
Oh, God. Aha!
You got this, man. You're level...
One. Two now, actually.
Impa!
Yeah, see? You're doing good. I don't care.
Link, I can't keep that.
Nah, don't even try to imitate me. You can't beat this.
Yeah, I took out Los Alfos now. Let's take over this base.
You guys ever watched The Oblongs?
Yeah.
Yes.
You remember the really creepy gothic chick?
Yeah.
She's hot.
Really?
Yeah, I mean the fan art of her is.
Huh.
Yeah, a lot of people liked her.
Oh, right.
I'm still protecting the bomb chew.
Are you not sure you... You like the buck tooth one nipple chick?
Nah, I'm gonna pass on that.
The one boob girl or whatever?
Yeah.
She had one nipple and huge buck teeth.
Yep. West Square is open. Hey, go.
Yeah, the bomb chew has to make it all the way over here. Come on, bomb chew, you can do it.
I'm protecting it. It has taken slight damage, but not too much.
Stop getting in front of it.
No. I will do as I please. I am the Great Fairy.
Just push it.
Which Great Fairy? I don't know. Probably magic, I guess. I don't know. Oh, it's blowing up.
Don't worry, you can't take damage. You're a
crazy Bam! Player. Oh, did it. Oh, what? All right, I'll just... I fly anyway. Why didn't I just fly over it?
I do as well. I don't know what's going on here.
Excellently, if we can proceed.
There's an outpost. It's neutral right now.
Oh!
Something happened!
Link, how did you get out of your... how'd you get out of that bottle? And in back in your purple clothes? It's a lot of questions. Hey, Impa, you're not even... You're not here. Where's Medley?
Impa is here, but...
Where's the duck?
Hey. Oh, who's that?
Oh, it's... It's totally that guy, Shrek. That's it.
Shrek came to save us.
I don't know.
Who does the voice?
Oh, Kobe, you did this. It was the deep voice.
I'll do the voice part.
Okay. I was trying to figure out how to do Shrek's voice.
Oh, wait, no, that's you.
That's impossible.
There's no one left in my clan.
I like that.
He's such a master at this. Why didn't we think of that?
I know.
Damn. We're so.
Like, you just did a deep voice.
I'm such a hack, man.
So when you guys go back to your. You guys already completed that one.
Yeah. We will never see her again.
Damn. Colby, you're up.
I mean, him?
Down.
She's totally a guy.
Hey.
No, they don't even try to hide that fact in this one. They're just like, yeah, they're totally this.
I mean, honestly, I mean, if I'm gonna be honest, I'd hit that. I mean, I would, whether she was Sheik or Zelda, but it's a cute outfit. Also, die! Two hits, okay.
Great fairy is overpowered.
Yeah, I'm also level 78.
You're right.
So that might have something to do with it.
Just a little bit. And I got most of your hearts already as well.
I had more problems with Toon Link than I did with the Great Fairy.
Really?
Or Young Link.
Yeah.
Alright, we have to say the bomb cheese.
Press X.
Oh, hello.
Boom!
What? I didn't know we were in Termina.
Welcome to Termina!
Oh, my god.
You killed 300 enemies already.
Yeah. Cause I'm...
No, you've killed over 600.
I'm great.
I'm the one that killed 300 there.
700 KO.
Oh, hey, look.
Hey, it's right behind you.
Open the chest.
And
open the chest.
I don't need it.
Oh. Quack.
Quack, bitch.
Quack.
Quack.
Oh, she's so cute.
What game is she from?
Wind Waker.
Yeah. Hence the cartoony art style.
She's the Wind Waker waifu.
Bam.
Bam.
Is she related to anybody in that game?
Yeah.
Here. Flap my wings. Is there anything else we need to do?
Impa!
And not Kamali.
Who's Kamali?
You don't know yet.
Oh, yeah. I should probably watch Game Grumps Wind Waker videos.
Maybe.
Well, I'll watch part of it.
I mean... Oh,
the number to run! Crush them!
I don't know what you're... I'm just running. I'm just sitting here.
Yeah,
I can't remember looking good. What I'm supposed to do now.
Look at that twirl.
She has Jupiter.
Oh shit, there are big boss. There are big guys in the places. Then we need to go protect them. Oh, we gotta find the Poe here and defeat it.
Yeah.
I think I know where it is.
Oh,
I think it's this way.
I found a duck. Is that the Poe?
Nope, this is not the right way.
Is that?
Kill the duck.
No, not kill the duck. I'm the duck. Don't kill the duck.
Ducks are ducks.
Is it duck season yet?
This way.
Rabbit season. Duck season.
Ah, crap. Not this way.
I'm coming.
I can't remember.
Son of a bitch.
I can't remember Elmer Fudd's voice.
Over here.
Very, very quiet. I'm hunting for wabbits.
We have to find the spirit cave.
Very, very quiet. I'm hunting wabbits.
I think it's over here somewhere.
Coming.
He was a rap star. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Same with B-Rabbit.
Yeah, obviously.
There it is! It's right next to the outpost captain. I'll kill the outpost captain first.
Murder them all!
Up there goes Rabbity.
Alright.
Call the moon!
No.
Damn. I didn't even get to do anything.
You're welcome.
I killed the outpost captain. I feel good. Alright, now we defeated the spirit of the cave. Now we must...
doing really good for being, like... 75 levels lower than me.
I mean, he had to beat this at a low level.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm just mashing B most of the time, and I'm killing everything.
That's how you play his game.
Yeah, oh, it's fucking, what is it called?
Dynasty Warriors.
Yeah, it's Dynasty Warriors.
Hey, what's that thing?
That is a thing.
Dynasty Warriors is fun.
Outpost Captain!
Yeah, I'm killing this outpost
captain. Bam. Bam, he's dead.
I forget.
Bam.
Exactly.
800 kills. Yeah.
I forget exactly what we're supposed to be doing.
You guys ever play
the... This gun swears about the fall. I think one of your bases is about to fall? I don't
know. Yeah, the bases are about to fall, but I... Okay, yeah. This way.
Okay.
Gorons. Who horse is Goron?
I was going to say something. Oh, yeah. Have you guys ever played the... Hey, ready for resistance?
Hippo.
I'm trying to talk.
I know. You got to voice people before you can talk, though.
Two base downs. One bomb fuse power won't be enough.
Have you heard of the MacGuff?
All right.
That's an Australian.
Have you ever played the Dynasty Warriors Bleach game?
No.
Hope for protecting your Gorons. You seek out the bomb shoot. It wasn't that good. It was kind of lame.
Aww.
I mean, the first Dynasty Warriors Gundam game.
Okay. And one of my brothers said he left a bomb shoot in those caverns. Start looking around for it.
Okay, we gotta go to these things. I think this is the place right here. Yes, this one.
Rolls. NC. No class.
What?
No class. No class.
I know, I was wondering why you were saying that.
Oh, it's because it's a quote from Fat Albert.
Oh.
Dead.
If someone has no class, then do they have no ass?
You can pay for school, but you can't buy class.
Ah.
Yes.
Cool.
950 kills.
Yeah, you're almost 1,000.
I mean, what's 1,000? Oh, there.
Yay!
What's 1,000 to 10 million?
I'm pretty sure the Great
Hey, look at me.
Listen, guys, those numbers were exaggerated, all right? 6 million? Come on.
Just 5 billion, okay?
Preparations are complete.
You got it. Launch your 2 bomb juice. It's straight line to the stones.
Yep, we gotta guard both the bomb juice.
Where's the other bomb juice?
We just protected the first one. We just got the first one.
I didn't even realize we were doing
that. I'll something in my room. I'll smash those rats myself if I have to.
All right, he comes in, and we gotta go kick his ass real quick.
Look, it's the ring.
The one ring to rule them all.
Is that true?
Wizro. All right, the Wizrobes are his species. His name is Wizro. Just without a B. I know.
Yeah, he demands away from about you.
All right, where is Wizro? Oh, he's over here. Here he is. Let's go kick his ass.
Yeah. I
found it.
Find the duck.
Okay.
Throw the moon at him.
I will do that.
All the enemies stop just for you.
Oh, I missed.
How did you miss that?
Nailed
it. Alright, we're gonna try something else. I'm just gonna do this.
Oh, he's using stuff. He's doing stuff things.
No, he's getting blown up.
I took a lot of damage right there.
I didn't.
Alright.
Oh, no, he shot me.
He's using Hyper Beam.
Oh, no.
Throw the bomb at him again.
I did the thing.
I almost lost 2 hearts, and I did nothing to dodge it. I'm spinning.
Yay, we did it. We beat Wizro. I gotta wait here.
Kill everything.
You go do stuff while I wait here and wait for his items to drop.
Okay.
Because I want those items.
Where's a bomb? Oh, there's a bomb.
Quick, throw the moon at it.
Oh, God, there's a Lizalfos here.
Quick, kill the Lizaros.
Oh, Link, you must be feeling pretty nauseous.
Oh, God.
She opens the ball, it's just a whole bunch of puke.
Yeah.
She just pours it out.
Okay. We did it. Kablamo.
That's one bomb chew down.
Wow, that did nothing. All right, cool.
Yeah, we have to get the other one
made, like, ground appear out of nowhere.
Yeah, we have to do 2.
To make ground appear.
The first explosion was a success.
I need help with the Lizalfos. He's guarding.
Quick, throw the moon at him.
I'm killing this guy. I think it's a little dark. Yeah.
Alright, he's dead.
For long. Cover the bomb chew.
Okay, there's the bomb chew over here. There's the Lizalfos attacking it.
Oh, I see.
Quick, throw the moon at it.
Oh, no.
That's my favorite thing.
Quit telling him to throw the moon. He's throwing the moon enough.
To the moon. Bradley, play Four River.
Don't do it. It's probably copyrighted.
It's not.
Is it?
No, it's from To the Moon.
Oh, from To the Moon. That's right. That.
Yes.
Isn't that the game with the rabbit armor origami?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good game.
Where are we going now? Oh, that's
right. This way.
Defeated.
All right.
Defeated is the monster.
Perfect. The way to the exit is clear.
Cave exit.
Exit a cave
exit. And this is how this mission ends. We just sit here until everyone else gets here.
Ampa.
Ampa, are you okay? We're waiting at the exit.
Wow, you turned blue.
You're blue.
Dabba-dee-dabba-dye.
Hey, made it through the cave.
Go. Just leave.
Okay, I'm trying.
Burn
wounds. I've heard rumors.
There's an invisible force around here.
I hope that woman is Princess Zelda. Wait, but that's Princess Zelda. I mean.
Damn it, Bradley!
Let's keep going. Yeah, let's. What Zelda? I mean, Sheik said.
Fuck your father. Fuck your father.
All right.
There was a crab, and he kept saying a lot of weird things. I didn't really know it.
Yeah, way to go, copy King Rums. You do good.
Wow, that nymph's about to come out.
Talk more to you, laddies.
All right, guys. Catch you around in the next episode. Yep. I will be on the controls next.
Duck wife.
Duck waifu.
Bye.